Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you some things you can do with Microsoft Excel. Let's open up Microsoft Excel by clicking on the Start button. Let's go to All Programs, Microsoft Office, and Excel. Now I have a spreadsheet that I'm going to open up that has some data in it, so I can kind of show you some things you can do with it. Yeah, that is the wrong file. Let's try that again. Book one. There we go. Now here is basically a home budget in Excel. It's one example of something to do with it. But I'm going to show you the very first thing that I think is interesting, which is creating formulas. Let's say we want to automatically calculate the difference between these budget items, what we have budgeted and what we actually spent. We can do that in Excel with what's called a formula. To begin a formula, click where you want your answer to appear. Type the equals key, and we're going to click on the budgeted amount in that row, do a minus, and then we're going to click on what we actually spent. Now this formula will subtract C2 from B2. Just press enter. Now B2 minus C2 is 0, so that's why we got a 0. Let's copy that, paste it to these other rows. As you can see, Excel is automatically creating the answers for us and telling us whether we went over or under on our budget. Another thing you can do with Excel that's very interesting is you can create charts. Let's create a chart of this budgeted items, the amount we budgeted, and what we actually spent. Just highlight your data in Excel, then go to the Insert tab at the top, click on Charts. Let's just do a regular column chart. It has a lot of different templates you can select for what kind of chart you'd like to see. I'm just going to do the simplest one here, 2D column clustered. You click that, and our chart has now appeared down here in the Excel area. I can scroll down and see that here are my items that I had budgeted. In blue is the amount that was budgeted, and in red is what was actually spent. So you can see quickly whether or not you went above or below your budget. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you some things you can do with Microsoft Excel.